have a winning record, make it to the playoffs, and make a playoff run. It would be a good record, a good season for the Trojans this year. I think it's the strength is within our seniors. We got a good senior group, not a big senior group, but a good senior group that was able to win last year with last year's seniors. And I'm hoping that tradition carries on with his seniors to the, and passes on to the next young group. On offense, we have a good O-line. We have Al Nelson, Ronald St. Jure. In the backfield, we have Caleb DeHaiti and Jacquez Carter. As far as skilled players, we have two seniors returning with Leek playing tight end and Daniel Obadegu playing slot and tight end as well. I think we approach every game 1-0, 1-0 mentality, one game at a time. We're not looking forward to any other games. I think we should handle the game that's current to us that week, and then hopefully when we get to any game that's extra special to the kids, then they'll play up for them.